Today I'm showing you how to make your own Yu-Gi-Oh cards. I already made one. I'm gonna open it and show y'all. I made it a shadow room. And I'm pretty if it cannot be. It says cannot be activated unless you have one deck messed or grenades out of the field. All fiend and dark type monsters you control on the field gains 1000 attack points and all light and divine peace. Divine monsters lose 1000. Can all be destroyed by spells, traps, monsters, and card effects. The loser of the game gets their mind banished into the realm of eternal darkness, the shadow realm. And this is a spell. Unlimited wear, and then I'm trying to make it official by printing it, and that will be it for another video and already creating me an account, so it's already been saved, and it will put the website down.